Tony Abbott says the Prime Minister is being precious about the abusive language on placards at yesterday's anti-carbon tax rally. For her part, Julia Gillard has accused the opposition leader of showing poor judgment by attending a rally with people she calls extremists.
Tony Abbott in full flight, his backdrop an offensive poster. Bob Brown outraged that the Prime Minister is described as his bitch.
I've never stood in front of banners like Mr. Abbott, which were offensive, hateful and quite disgusting.
But he attended this rally portraying John Howard as a bum-kissing sycophant of the United States. No comparison, according to Greg Combe.
Mr. Abbott should dissociate himself from some of the things that we saw yesterday. They were deeply offensive.
This morning, a concession.
I think a few people went over the top. Naturally, I regret that.
But there were no concessions in Parliament when climate change protesters blew the whistle on him.
They're here at her behest and she should apologise for their actions. And what did we see today? Today we saw precious Julia. Very precious Julia indeed.
The Prime Minister says she personally made no criticism of the placards, but of Mr. Abbott.
The poor judgment of going out to a rally and associating himself with One Nation, with the League of Rights, with anti-Semitic groups and with grossly sexist signs.
Two of the coalition politicians who shared the platform with Mr. Abbott distanced themselves from the uglier aspects of the rally. Liberal Senate leader Erica Betts says he asked for the offending placard to be removed. A man claiming to be the placard's creator told Sydney Radio no one asked him to remove it and he didn't consider it offensive. Paul Bongiorno, 10 News.